The calm serenity of the Tennessee hills, where the mountain streams run cold and the fish are always biting. A place for renewal, the perfect place for a resurgence. Todd Bacon's baseball nights are setting the tone. Regardless of what happens in this NAIA tournament, it's definitely one to build on.
We've talked a long time about trying to build and get us back to a consistent winner. We tell our guys all the time about the tradition. There's been quality players and quality coaches in this program for a long time, with Coach Morrell, Coach Shambaugh, Coach Goldner. So we're aware of what's been before us and the fact that they've won games, and we're just trying to get to the point where we're a consistent winner again.
For this being my senior year, man, my last year, to be able to do this is incredible. To be honest with you, I never would have thought we'd be doing this. I hate to say that, but I feel very fortunate that I'm doing this, and I wouldn't want to do it with any other group of guys, man, so I'm really happy.
We've never been here before, so to come out and do that, to come out and even hang with the number five team in the nation, that's just huge from where we were just last year.
Overflowing with confidence and promise for a bright future.
The early morning practices and the hard practices, this is what, it's all worth, right here. This is what it's all for.